Did you want me to reset the time for morning, or is it okay right now? It's 2:30.
You can't even do it right now, I don't think.
I can't change rest time?
Can you?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh. I can't. Maybe it's because I'm not the host.
I can change the... Yeah, I can change the time right now.
Okay. You know what? It doesn't... Does it matter?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
Good enough. Oh, plus it's $215 and I only have 800, so...
I can't believe you have such little money.
I know.
I
bought that scope.
I got a scope for my bow I want to see about. Let's see what the bow sight looks like.
Are you in? You're in.
Oh, I'm in, baby.
Okay. Where should we go?
I mean, is this any... It's the exact sight I have.
You know what? I'm going to get... Continue north and go unlock. I'm gonna get on my bike and go north and unlock this house at the top of North Bridge.
Okay.
Are we gonna do an intro or what's going on?
Your turn.
On? What's going on?
You got this, big guy. You do you. I will be here to not do you.
That sounds horribly wrong.
Yeah, we're good whenever, big guy. We're good whenever.
Okay. Okay. Let me just get this first. Get my bike.
Well, hold on. Where are you going?
I'm heading north to top of North Ridge to go get that, claim that house up there, that cabin.
Well, then, okay. I'm going to go and do this one. I'm going to try and get that Mount Leviathan.
Okay.
Have you done Mount Leviathan?
Where is that?
Bottom right?
No, I haven't unlocked that area yet. I don't think.
Okay. Well, then you do your thing first.
Okay.
and then we'll go there together.
Okay. Sounds good.
But you need to do a little intro here for us. Reel us in.
Okay. Should I do it now or just anytime?
Anytime.
I guess you're already recording, aren't you?
Oh, hell yeah. you do it, man. It's all good.
All right. Hey, what's up, YouTube? Welcome back to DNL Gaming. I'm Lauren, and I got Dave here.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Today we are playing The Hunter, Call of the Wild. We left you off in the first episode where we finally caught a deer at the very end of it.
You finally caught a deer.
Oh, I finally caught one, yeah. let me reframe that. The non-hunter, well, I guess Dave's technically...
I've never gone hunting either, man. This is it for me. We both had a little bit of a rusty patch there.
Yeah, it was more like
for some more action this time.
It was just for sim, pretty much.
Yeah.
So now I'm gonna be riding my ATV up north, but you won't see it because I'm not recording.
Oh yeah.
But
I can look at the map and watch you drive.
Oh yeah, that's fun. Here, spot my GPS. This is GPS simulation.
Much the same thing, right? And there he is, not leaving yet.
Doing circles.
You know what? You're gonna ride right past me. I'm ready.
We're doing a drive by. Drive by.
But yeah, well, I don't know why I'm even bothering hunting here right now. You're gonna drive right by and scare it all.
Yep.
God damn it.
So yeah, so far what we're doing on the channel, Dave has started doing single player of, was it Divinity?
Divinity Original Sins 2.
Yeah, and he's put up a couple episodes now of that. There's Dave.
No.
And Cloud Angel.
Didn't work.
I'm about to start up. I just picked up Supercross or Monster Energy Supercross, so I might do a series on that based on a career, because I have zero experience playing any of those games really. But go back to like when EA had the titles back in the PlayStation days. But
it's still PlayStation days, just not.
Yeah, back in like PlayStation 1. Yeah, now we're into PS4 days.
Mm-hmm.
Back then it was PlayStation days.
Yeah, you should definitely do a solo play though, for sure.
Yeah, I think that'd be cool. So I might try that.
And we're gonna eventually.
Oh man, I've totally gone the wrong way.
You crossed, didn't you? it's not far. It's not far off. Pardon me. So one thing we also want to look at doing is we're new to this, very new. We're going to start looking into having both of us film, edit it back and forth so you can get both of our perspectives, because I'm sure Lauren is getting some great shots.
Boy, well, yeah. Well,
he had a great
shot.
Yeah,
buddy.
Maybe.
If you want to see a buffoon ride a motorbike, yay.
There you go. Into
this place.
Perfect. Sign me up. So, yeah, I think it'll be good to have both of us filming.
Yeah, I think it'd be give you guys a couple of different perspectives.
Yeah,
our
sometimes,
crazy.
Like right now, I would definitely pan to your screen.
And another thing I plan on bringing to the channel is actually I'll be playing a game with my brother called, people call it PUBG now.
I don't think anyone's heard of that game.
Yeah, I don't think anyone's heard of that
No.
game. So I'm a complete noob at it. I'm good at surviving, but I ain't good at killing. So if you want to see how to survive.
Of the battle.
Then again, I die a lot too. So.
And I might pick that up later. I might pick it up and join you guys. But
not to confuse you guys, on that video, I have a brother named Dave who will probably join me too.
You know what? It's perfect because it's still Dave and Lorne.
Exactly.
So it works either way.
Works out quite crazy, actually.
So.
Yeah. It'll be good. And where am I going? I'm still running these stupid boards. Oh, which
way
do I go?
Lorne, you should not build that.
Nope, definitely not building that.
There's
I don't
a tower
have
coming up.
Hmm?
Do you have that tower already?
Oh, yeah.
I wish you could fast travel to towers.
I know. I don't know why you can't.
I guess it makes sense, but...
It does, but why... You know, they've
got... Skyrim, after all.
Yeah, exactly. Well, they got us going from... house to house, fast travel. So why not tower to tower?
Well, okay, house to house makes sense.
Doesn't. You can't teleport.
Maybe you can't.
Oh, if I can teleport, I'm going to teleport where I want.
You know what I love?
Yeah.
It just happened now. I shot a moose right in
yep.
the spine.
Yep.
But I guess he doesn't die right away, but he can't run because I've, disabled his spine. So he just sits there.
And he's
dies.
Like, just come over. Okay, I'm dead. I'll play dead.
Right? Yeah, he's playing, all right.
I'm about a kilometer away from my location I want to get to.
Good man.
Beautiful ride, though. I really want to do this. One thing I want to do this year, and I haven't got to be able to do in about, no joke, about 10 years, is I want to go camping.
Oh, really? You haven't gone camping in a while?
Yeah.
We'll go camping, buddy.
Oh, dude, that would be awesome.
I'm down for camping.
What was that?
I know the wifey wants to go camping too, so.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. I think I got a tent and all that stuff, and you know we'll have a good time. Get a couple of these ciders going.
Yeah, we went camping last year. That's what we did. We had some ciders.
So I have a moose that's glitching. It's pretty awesome.
Oh, freaking gun, man. These single fire guns are.
I know, they're fun, aren't they?
Stop moving around! Okay.
Please stay still. I want to pin the tail on the donkey. Oh.
That moose just disappeared.
Told ya! Glitching! Woo!
No, yeah, seriously. Oh, man.
No soup for you today.
No dinner for us.
When are we? No chicken dinner.
No moose dinner.
So I gave up on driving on the road. I'm now driving up a side of a mountain.
You're not a road driver, are you?
Nope.
On the other map, it makes a lot more sense because the roads are like legitimate roads.
Here, yeah, not so much.
Here, yeah, not as much.
Yeah, no, I make my own road.
Well, someone has to.
And my road's better than the one that's already in this game.
I cannot wait to not be sick.
Yeah, I know, man. It's
to not be nasally and throat. Burning every word I speak.
Been forever, man, since you,
Don't tell me.
You've been sick since we started this channel.
I've been sick since I got back from L.A. Which was, what, 2 weeks ago?
L.A. Blues, man.
L.A. Blues, right?
Yeah.
from the beautiful, sunny coast of L.A. up to the wet,
saw that.
Dreary coast of western Canada.
You know what? Saw that smog you were breathing in.
Probably. Well... It wasn't too bad.
I love L.A.
L.A.'s nice.
Yeah.
L.A.'s nice.
So I'm not putting down one of my favorite places, but, just saying.
I had a good time. Granted, yeah. I wasn't really there for to be a tourist.
Either, yeah.
It's business, but it was still a good trip.
Did you have to say that when you're crossing the border?
Yeah, yeah. Well, they asked what it was for. I said it's a business training class, so.
That's cool.
Well, I mean, I might as well. It sounds a whole lot better than, I'm just here to,
I'm just here to hang out. Yeah, exactly. I'm going to Vegas.
I hear the hookers are a lot cheaper here.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Are they like a higher class?
Right. They probably are.
Yeah.
Nothing like an East Hastings hooker.
Not like I would know.
For those that are curious, for all one viewer, we have on our channel, we are both located in the Vancouver area, British Columbia, Canada. So we're on the western coast.
Yep. We got the attitude to go along with it.
Oh, God, yeah.
Whatever that means. God, I hate life. No.
No, not here. It's all thank yous and sorries.
Yeah. Thank you. Well, actually, you know what? Speaking of that, I was when I was coming out of the concert, I think it was the first night, went to go see Enter Shikari, and then I remember I was just coming out of the building, and this guy was coming in. He's like, oh, sorry, sir, and he lets me go through. I'm just like, you know this is a metal concert. Like, you don't
should be, like,
necessarily have
crushing cans on your head and
screaming. Like when you go crowd surfing and people apologize. They're like, sorry for kicking you in the head, sir.
sorry for making you support my whole body weight. I'm sorry.
My butt's in your face. I'm like, oh.
Canada. Love it.
Yeah. I love it.
It is.
Love it.
Great place to live.
Speaking of that, this map is kind of based on the Northwest, where we are.
It's the Pacific. Yeah, Pacific West Coast. Yeah. Probably more America. Like, this feels like almost like Seattle, Washington area.
Yeah. Yeah.
But that branches into BC.
Just before Seattle.
Yeah.
Definitely. Like the first part of the I-4, or I-5, I should say.
Definitely feels very BC.
Like, you know what? Actually, it goes from, if you take the I-5, it goes from, like, Farming Sim right to this.
Well, see, Farming Sim is another one we need to play, man.
Yeah, we gotta get on that.
Let's have it.
Yeah.
All right, I killed an elk. Well, nope, that's a lie. I shot an elk. Probably didn't kill him because I suck.
So I got the first place. I got it now. So
good job.
Free to travel.
Well, in a minute, I'll I see a moose up ahead. Did I kill that guy? Crap.
Wrap.
I got tired of waiting for you, so I threw on divinity.
Huh. You know what? I didn't get. I didn't get the house at the bottom of Norden.
On the bottom of what?
Norden.
Where's Norden?
Norden is the place.
I'm letting you load. Hold on.
You're in Kelburn.
Northern Ridge. Yeah, no, you never got that one. Remember, we saw it. I mentioned it. You're like, oh yeah, there is one there.
Yeah, and then see ya.
And then we didn't go there. I went there on the off time, so you could drive there now if you want. You got a bit of time.
Yeah, sure.
I want to kill this miss.
On my way.
I cannot wait to increase my bow so that I can get better arrows, so I can kill moose with arrows. That's the goal. It's not a very substantial goal.
But hey, it's a goal.
It's a goal. A goal's a goal, man.
Oh, speaking of goals, so I was trying to think out. My brother asked me, so what are the goals of your channel? What's your main get to? Well, besides having fun and enjoying our very.
You know what? I feel it's. Right, I don't know about you. This is my perspective of it.
Mm-hmm.
I play games anyway.
Mm-hmm.
I don't see why I can't let other people watch me play games. If that makes sense.
You know what?
If people want to watch, great. If not, man, then don't watch your channel. Well, I play them.
I'm in for all the fun and all that and everything else, but I don't know. I just thought of a crazy goal last night. I'm like, you know what it is?
What's that?
It's a dream of mine. I want to go to E3. And
oh, yeah.
Only media gets in.
Oh, yeah, they do.
Well, hey, if I'm in gaming media and we do good enough, hey, we can go to E3 and do a blog.
We can collaborate with some of our big YouTube fans, our stars. Yeah. I don't know if you have a lot of people on YouTube that you're a fan of.
Oh yeah, man. Yeah, I do. Especially in the gaming community.
Right. I have a few, and one of them especially. I'm not gonna say who. One of them I really would love to play games with. He plays a lot of Ark.
Okay.
So if we get into Ark, I would love to play with him.
See, I'll totally tell you guys who my favorites are. My favorites are, there's a guy named Barry Bugs, Jeff Favigano, or Favigano, Polecat 324. They're all pretty much a part of this roleplay community that plays on a GTA server. Well, it's not a GTA server, but they use the GTA game app and everything. Mm-hmm. And they have real police cars and all that stuff. Like
I've seen guys do that before.
Yeah. And so they're doing like role-playing and all this stuff. It's pretty cool. Quite neat. So I'm a big fan of all their stuff. Plus they play a bit of race car games too, which...
Okay, I've never heard of them, but that sounds awesome.
Yeah, they're part of a group called Code Zero Gaming. Pretty cool. I played a game once with them once we did some races in GTA back in the day.
We can definitely collaborate. I don't have GTA for the PC.
Yeah.
I could get it, I guess.
I have it, actually. I don't play it.
On a side note, unrelated, just while I'm here, I just found a downed airplane that's like buried in the ground.
God, that's awesome.
Like it's cool. But yeah, GTA for sure would be a fun one to play.
Because
I have it for the one, the Xbox One.
Yeah, I have it for a PS4.
Yeah.
But, you know, there's many games we can get into playing and all that stuff, but, you know. It's whatever we feel like, man.
The one that I want to play, the guy I want to play with, Slipgator.
Oh, okay.
SL, what is it? SL, I can't remember. SL1PG8R, I think it is. I don't know. Slipgator. He does Minecraft, a little bit of Minecraft. He used to do a lot of Minecraft. Not so much anymore. A lot of Ark. But man, I just love this channel. It's a good family. Well, it used to be more family based. You know, no swearing, none of that.
Speaking of swearing, the only swearing I think would be on the channel, well, from my point, which I will say for your discretion, I'll mention it during the play.
PUBG?
Yeah.
Yeah. I figured as much.
Yeah.
Mine's pretty much only going to be when I'm swearing at you, I think.
Damn it, Lauren.
Exactly. Like, what the hell?
What did you do now? How did you crop this?
Oh man. I can't wait to play Farming Sim again with you.
Yeah.
I'm going to lose my mind.
I'm going to create art, and I'm just going to go knock over all the hay bales.
Don't knock over the hay bales, man.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to drive a truck off a cliff and get it stuck again.
I'm not going to make hay bales. I'm not going to do it.
Yep. Yeah, it's going to be amazing.
You can't be trusted.
Oh, I'm totally trustworthy.
No.
There's a bear. I had a bear with my motorbike, but it damaged me.
I feel like that's more realistic than it dying.
I should have actually fell off the bike and did like a big 3.
And then 60. It mauls you and...
Yeah. Dinner. For the bear. Oh, that's a treat.
All right, so I'm just grabbing all these question marks here. There's a lot of animals up here. I'm not seeing them.
I've seen quite a few actually up here.
How many kills do you have?
None, because I'm just flying on my motorbike.
Right.
They're all giant moose.
The moose or the meese?
Meese.
Meese. Not the moose.
Meese. I don't know how they sound. Where am I? How much further to go? This place is far. Okay, I gotta continue going down and turn left at the end. Okay. Seems legit.
Where are all the animals? I wanna kill some deer.
I'm going to break my bike, and I'm going to be walking through the forest again.
Oh, dear. Wouldn't it make more sense to... Oh, it's a moose. I don't have a moose call. God damn it.
This is a pretty cool area, actually. I like to come back here and hunt.
I'm excited to explore Mount Leviathan.
That sounds pretty cool,
It sounds like it would be badass.
I don't know how we didn't go there at first.
I don't know, man. It's not that far off from where we did go.
We just made our minds and started going, let's go west. Then let's go north. Okay.
Oh, that's a bad shot. Damn it. It's a terrible shot.
Almost at the top.
Is that a bad shot, too? Yes.
I still can't get over how game
God, I'm horrible at this
game.
Like,
how beautiful this game is. Yeah, I'm horrible at it, but it's beautiful. Yes, made it. There we go. All right, claim that one.
Okay, that was a good shot. That killed him, I think. Yep, that's definitely a dead body.
All right, time to go kill some shit.
Choose life, Lorne.
Hmm?
Choose life.
Oh, yeah. I'm definitely... I am positive with life.
There. Yeah, that's pretty close. Look at that. Where
one is, though?
Look at that waypoint I just placed. Oh, my God. Well, I shot the body, and I had the body laying on the ground.
Yeah.
So I placed a waypoint to try and get me close.
Yeah.
Pretty accurate waypoint. Be amazed, everybody.
I'm going to start going... There's not many green arrows or anything over in Mount Lothlian. Just a lookout.
You're not going there now, are you?
I'm thinking about it.
No, Lorne. Well, you know what you can do? Go to the town nearby, the camp. And the just town. Give me 1 minute to harvest this moose.
Yeah, sure. Moose. The town nearby. I'm going to be leaving from the cheetah.
Balmont almost looks closer. But it could be the cheetah one.
Yeah, I don't know.
Doesn't really matter.
Yeah, no, let's go to Beaumont.
Sure, just let me get this moose.
Sure. All I hear outside is just tires crunching snow.
Seriously?
Yeah.
There's still snow on your road.
Cold here?
I'm not that far from you.
I know.
God, this morning sucked.
Oh man, driving back last...
It wasn't snow. It was ice.
Oh yeah.
The car was just covered in ice.
Oh, the drive back last night.
So
was
if you're
crazy.
Watching my stream, which is the only stream, look how close this waypoint was. Man, I'm proud of that. This moose got thoracic spined.
Yeah, yesterday, I gotta say, my brother did a freaking awesome job driving back. A bunch of idiots out there can't drive, of course, in the snow, and somehow my bro managed to do it and did very well. Yep. Oh, getting stuck once. And it was coming down. It was like a blizzard almost on the highway.
It was coming out hard yesterday.
Yeah.
I remember. Okay, hold on. There's a dead bear somewhere.
Okay.
I killed it. I just don't know where, because I went to the moose. Let me find the bear tracks. I don't know where they are. Mm-mm-mm-mm. That's very old deer poo. Same. Wait, what's that? Oh! What is this? What?
My.
Oh, that's the bear, okay. Didn't look like a bear, I was very confused.
Here, I'll be 1 second. Right back.
Okay.
Don't end the call.
Keep it going.
Oh, no, I'll end the call. I'm not gonna end the call. That's right, I forgot about that.
Yeah, I don't. My memory is always weird like that. I can remember.
I don't have one, so there's shit. That. Okay, I'm doing Super something here. Shit. Hold on. Backpack. I want to get rid of some stuff. I want to get rid of my 7mm. Yeah, ammo doesn't weigh anything, dude. Like,
weird.
Very little.
So that bike is just more legit. So what we're going to have to do later?
Well, I took off a bit of weight. Are you on your vehicle or no?
No, I'm not.
Oh, sucks to be you.
I can go back to the cabin.
Come back. I'm gonna take out the charcoal. You're gonna take out the charcoal.
And we're gonna see how fast it goes together.
I'm also when you come back, you check out your backpack and check out your weight.
Oh,
I got
okay.
rid of my 7mm to make me a little bit lighter. And that
why is it not letting me travel there?
Probably.
Are you able to?
I'm on top.
Yeah, probably.
Zoom in as much as you can, it should help.
Oh, it's clicking on the ATV. There we go.
You silly.
Yeah, zoomed in more. There we go. Back.
I only have my two guns. So, like, if you go to backpack at the top, it tells you the weight out of 20.
Weight out of 20. Oh, I'm 10.
Yeah, I was at, with my gun, I'll tell you what I was at. With the gun and the ammo for it.
Give me that call right by here, man.
And the calls that I was using. I was at 18.66.
Were you?
Yeah. Try taking off your ammo. The one you have a lot of, and see how much it changes it.
That seems like a lot of work.
You are so lazy.
Do what with what? I'll just take every, put everything on the left side.
Yeah, just take the ammo and just see what happens.
Now it got rid of the 0.5. Now it's exactly 10.
So all that ammo is 0.5.
Yep.
That's what I was saying. Like, it's not a lot of weight.
Nope.
There is a call over there.
Told ya.
I believed you. Not like you liar. Okay, let's drive.
All right.
Which one's yours? Which one's mine?
Just transferring everything back.
Which one's cleaner? Yeah. Oh, that one's glitchy. I'm taking this one.
All right. That should be good.
You're good.
I'm awesome, man.
There you go. Suck it.
Okay. That is close.
I don't know what the best way to go is.
Go right to the tower. Let's get that tower.
Try and get over the hill? Alright, let's do it.
Yeah, I don't know. There's gotta be a road to go there.
It winds way north.
Does it?
Yeah. Let's just attempt to drive straight there.
This is quite far.
It's pretty far. It's 1.75 kilometers.
That is.
They did a good job with the graphics in this game.
Oh yeah, this game is incredible.
Take a look at the picture of your gun that I took, the floating gun. The detail on it is amazing.
Oh yeah, it's crazy.
Okay, you go first. I want to see if I can catch up. I'm at 13 pounds.
Well, how about we just race right down here?
Well, that's not going to show where their speed. It's just going to show who the better drivers. So I'll lose. I wanted to see speed, like if I can remotely catch up to you.
I don't even know.
Stopping doesn't help. Just drive, and I'll.
I'm going the wrong way.
I see that.
And go down this way, and.
You gonna turn around or what's up?
Go right. I'm gonna go down here and turn right.
Oh my god! Hold on. Keep going. It's okay.
I'm just trying to see where I'm going. Where is it? I gotta turn left. Damn it, I gotta turn left later.
Who puts the smallest tree ever right in front of me? Honestly, no. This game developer should know. See, the problem when we're not on a road is I might hit a bomb, you might hit a bomb.
Yeah.
Where are you going? Put a waypoint and just drive to the waypoint.
Yeah, this GTA style.
Yes.
There's gotta be a road to it somewhere.
There isn't. It's way north. You have to drive around the lake. I swear to God, I'm gonna launch you across the map again. You bastard! Screw you, Lauren.
Oh God, it's not as easy as it seems to be.
You just suck.
No, I don't.
It's pretty high up. Oh, here's a road. Where does this?
Oh, road? Look. This little mountain thing reminds me of
this
the Lion King.
Does not take us where we want to go.
Watch this. Come back through where I am.
I'm coming. Hold on. This thing does not reverse well.
Let's see if I can get on top of this thing.
Ha, Savinia. I'm a heath.
Oh, or something. Whatever.
Oh, yeah.
Look at this. Pride Rock. I'm on top.
It's the circle of life.
Simba, whatever the sun touches is all yours.
Oh!
I don't know where that voice came from, but...
I don't know, but let's roll.
Yep, see? Pride Rock. Nailed it.
You know,
funniest gun.
I waited for you, so you can put that into consideration when you're at the top about to win. You!
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's a road.
It doesn't go the right way.
That's okay.
It's going to take you up to the tower that we've already been to. Oh, these are rocks. Screw it. Nope. Can't drive over them.
Oh, I'm going. Oh, I'm climbing things. Fall mom.
Oh, you're way over there.
Yeah. That's a log.
That's a log. Oh, that was a log too. Yeah, eventually I'll be at the point where my voice is more clear. I'm not clearing my throat. I'm not coughing. That'll be nice. Ooh, question mark.
Stop.
Don't be a tower to build. Ah!
Free.
Where are you? You're way back there.
The mountain looks crazy.
I don't think we're going to be able to climb Mount Leviathan.
I don't know how we're going to get up there.
We're going to do it. There is a road. Worst case scenario, we drive around the base and get to the road.
Yeah.
But I love the way the grass parts, man. It looks so good. This bloody game is amazing.
You just see everything that I'm hitting. Oh no, water!
Yeah, that's gonna be a problem. Really, don't blow up your bike, by the way.
Yeah.
Or you're going back to the base.
Yeah, oh god.
Because we're still a kilometer out. Water will do wonders for your bike. And by wonders, I mean it'll destroy it. How you doing back there?
Kind of stuck.
Why?
Oh, my bike just exploded.
Are you kidding me?
Nope.
What did you do?
I don't know.
Did you go in shallow water?
Nope.
All right, well, go back and get a new one.
No, I ain't going back there. I'm running the rest of the way.
You have got to be kidding me. You're not running the rest of the way.
Yeah.
We're at the halfway mark. All right,
I got stuck in a couple of trees.
Run it, man. I don't care. I'm driving.
Fine, I will get my bike.
If you get your bike, I'll wait over here for you. Because I'm a gracious... I'm not even the host. I'm a gracious guest. In your game.
Nah, you can go meet me there. I'll make it there.
I know you'll make it there, but... So does that mean I win the race?
Oh, it's not over yet.
It's true, that's not over yet. I could very easily blow up my bike. And judging by this steep incline, it's probably gonna happen. Oh my god. That's probably the better idea. To go to Chila.
Yeah.
Oh, this is not gonna go well. I'm a mountain crawler. I mean, people do this in real life, right? They climb these steep mountains.
Yeah.
So I should be able to do it in a video game. I mean,
I'm better.
They don't do it on stock ATVs, but...
Yeah, true.
No! Stop! okay.
Chila is about 2.5 kilometers away from
place.
Yeah. But... Might be a better route.
This is not going to be able to climb this thing. At all. I'm just saying that right now. I gotta go back down to the bottom.
Which way is it?
Yeah, you might beat me yet. I'm struggling pretty hard here. I don't know how you blew your bike up.
Got stuck in between two trees and it glitched out and exploded. Yeah. It was quite cool. I was recording that, man. That
right?
Was
epic. Well, start recording, man.
Yeah, I gotta download it, so.
It's free.
Is this where I'm at yet?
But again, editing it is a bit of a pain.
Yeah.
If we're gonna edit our videos together, I'll have to get different editing software.
Nah, yeah.
This won't work.
I'm sure we could find one at a good price, or,
Oh, there's free ones out there.
Yeah.
They just don't record and edit, that I know of. I mean, if anyone is watching this, knows of a good recording and editing program that's free, hit us up.
If you want to see the quality of our videos get better,
right.
Hit us up.
Yeah.
Not saying they're bad, but hey.
Well, they're,
You guys like to see some editing.
Yeah, Lauren's looking to learn, right, Lauren?
Yep, I am, actually. I do. The quality would be, like, I don't know, horrible.
Okay, I see the tower. No, I don't. I see trees. I thought I saw the tower. Am I by the road? Oh, I am by the road. All right.
Yeah, go to the road.
Not left game over for Lauren.
Not necessarily.
Well...
because it did just say Mount Lothian on my screen. So I'm in the area.
You're 1.4 kilometers away from me.
Yeah, and I'm 1 point something away from...
Do the math, Lauren. How close is that?
Oh, yeah! Yeah. Dad!
What happened?
Nothing. I'm good. Again. Oh, yeah, you're so gonna be done.
Yeah, I'm 250 kilometers away, or meters away.
I look at my map for 1 second. I am spawn back in. I'm in a tree.
Oh, those are moose and deer, and there's a lot of stuff up here.
Nice.
Holy crap! There is so many animals up here, Lauren. It's like that other glitch station. That's cool.
Alright. No, and by the time I get there, I'm gonna have to go for dinner.
Yeah, once you get here, we'll end it.
No, I'm just knowing my luck. I want to get called for dinner before then.
We'll call it quits. Called for dinner.
Called for dinner. Yeah, my dad's making pancakes tonight.
What? I mean, okay. I guess I can make pancakes.
Yeah.
I made it. I'm here.
Nice. Worth it?
No.
Serious?
Not really. But I mean, it is. You're gonna want.
It is foggy. Yeah.
You know, you're gonna want to get the tower, but I would not say it's worth it per se.
Yeah. I don't even know if I'm on the right road.
There might be another camp as well. I don't know.
No, it's really foggy and I can't see.
Let's find out what's nearby. Nope, that's it. There's no more. Oh, there is one more camp.
Crap. Oh my god, I am now going the
you're opposite. You're in the wrong way.
Yeah.
You missed the turn, buddy. In fact, if you made the turn, turn right on it, you're going to go right by where the camp is.
Oh.
And I don't have that camp, so. Yeah, fun fact.
Nice. All right, now I'm on my way again.
Wow, you're really far. Just a blur.
Oh, flying off the mountain.
You're not gonna make it, are you?
I don't think so.
Well, you know what?
What?
Oh.
Nice.
Nailed it. That.
All right.
I originally didn't think I was gonna die.
But you thought, oh, nah, man, these rocks are soft.
Yeah, I landed on a fence.
Oh, nice.
Right, the wood would break a little bit and break my fall.
Yeah.
So.
What is this? I can't build chip, so no. So I haven't given up.
You shouldn't. You shouldn't.
Oh, I won't. Ah! Unless my bike explodes again.
I don't know what you're doing wrong, to be honest with you. I don't get it.
Give me my meds.
You're right beside the waypoint, or the camp.
Yeah.
If you turn back.
The camp, like where the houses?
Mm-hmm. Oh. There's an actual camp, like a fast travel.
Holy station. Shit, I didn't know.
That's what I'm telling you. I'm going to come to you. I'm just going to drive there without falling the road. See how this turns out for me. I'm doing it third person this time.
Ah.
Not first. Third person is easier, I'll be honest. Less immersive, but definitely easier.
Let's see. Okay, here we are.
You find it?
Nope.
No, turn back a bit. Go. It's like directly north of you. Well, it's northwest. There's a road there, and you just follow that road up. It'll take you to an actual camp.
Oh.
Yes, sir.
I'm following it.
I'm a kilometer out, so.
Turn left?
Yep.
Oh.
Turn left.
Okay, so I'll go this way. Ah!
Mm-hmm.
There it is.
You done it.
Ah! I done it. John done it now.
Done it.
Damn it.
I'm coming in hot too. Speed. Well, that was. No, I just crossed that Mount Leviathan thing that you crossed. Makes you feel close, but you're not.
No.
Oh, I got off my bike. No, come back.
All right, I think it is about time.
You think so?
I think so.
You couldn't do it, could you? You couldn't complete the mission?
No, I got to that part. Didn't get to the lookout.
That's not what you...
Hey, at least I got to a camp, which is more important, because I can fast travel.
That's true.
More of those, I can find it better.
Debatably better than... Well, it is better than the tower, I'll be honest.
I'll probably be back on just after dinner, maybe.
Yeah? We'll see.
Yeah.
We'll see.
Yeah, we'll see about it.
I may not be. I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who knows? I'll sit up, maybe Supercross.
Well, you do the auto. I'm not doing this time.
Yeah. All right.
This is your video.
All right, guys. Hate to say this, but I think this is where we're going to stop it for now. And call it a night. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hit that like button. You know what? Just smash the hell out of it. Just do it. All right? And then don't forget to subscribe. So, you know, smash that too. And
smash
everything like Hulk
does.
Smash them both, you know, except for the dislike, you know.
Don't,
of course.
Well, yeah, you know, if you don't like it, you don't like it.
But until next time.
Yeah.
I'm Lauren.
And I'm Dave.
And we are DNL Gaming.
Yep.
Welcome to the next level.
What? Is that our saying? No,
yeah,
that's not our saying. That's too EA.
Yeah.
Sports.
No way.
No.
They're in the game. We're the next level.
No. Good try, though.
Upper left. Welcome to the upper class.
All right, everybody. Take care.